What's up YouTube, it's DJ Accent. I've been getting some complaints about the Virtual DJ Rock Remover 2018, and I found out it hasn't been working for versions that are above 2020, so I'm back with an update. Virtual DJ logo remover that works for versions 2022, 2023 and 2024. In fact, it works for as well as 2018. You don't need a license, you don't need a crack. This is specifically for DJs that are using keyboards.
Foutre, tout ce Dieu qui nous fait avancer jusqu'au bout, pas de jalousie.